I just think, number one, kind of the newness and the freshness, I think, is really cool. But I like the face. I think the face really jumps out at you. It's ferocious. And I think this is the brand that we're going to kind of take our next step in our transition as an athletic department and hopefully a whole university.
We're really looking to make a mark on Houston, and I feel like this new logo just gives everyone firm sense of who we are. It gives us a good brand identity and lets people know we're here, we're ready to take it on.
My first instinct, seeing the lion, he looked strong. You can actually see how powerful the lion is.
I really like that if you turn it on its like side, it really looks like a flame, which I think is really cool, because it's like, UST is on fire, you know, it's really dope. I really like that.
It's like we're all strong together, because we're a unity, we're a community, and we're all together, but stronger together, if that makes sense.
You see the logo, and then you know something's about to come up. You feel that energy within the logo itself.
I think it'll shape the perception, such as it'll kind of make us look a lot more mean, if you will. You know, people will go, oh yeah, we're playing the Celts this weekend, so.
I think it's going to make us look scarier. So I think it's just going to make us look better as a whole, look more professional.
I think it's, like, just because it's more modern, it's more appealing, more attractive to everybody. Like, people are going to realize, oh, we actually have a pretty big athletic department out there, and like people that like go to class with you every single day. So just come out there and support us.
The words associated with lions, I think regal comes to mind. I think pride comes to mind. I think fierce comes to mind. And I think this logo really embodies all of those things.
The world is changing now, and I think we're doing the same. And the good thing is we're doing a bold change here.